Good morning, children. Welcome to today's class. Our today's topic is adding 3 1-digit numbers. Okay, let us take an example. Adding 3 1-digit numbers. Okay, we can take 6 plus 4 plus 3. These are the 3 numbers. These 3 numbers have 1 digit. Okay, we know 1-digit numbers have only one place, that is 1's place. We can add 6 plus 4 plus 3. Okay, these are the 1's. When we add this one, 6 plus 4, yes, it is 10, correct? 6 plus 4 10. 10 and 3, 10 plus 3 is equal? Yes, 13. The sum is 13. Okay, then we write 13. Here, 3 is in the 1's place and the 1 is in the, yes, 10's place number. In 13, 3 1's and 1 10's. This is the expanded form. We can write it in 13 in the expanded form also. Okay, 13 equal 110 plus 3 1's. Okay, 110 plus 3 1's. This is 30. Clear? This is the expanded form of 30. We can check another example, that is adding 3 2-digit numbers. Okay, adding 3 2-digit numbers. This is the next topic. Okay, let's check the example. 26 plus 24 plus 57. This is the question. These 3 numbers have 2 digits. Okay, these are the 2-digit numbers. It have 2 places. Okay, 26 plus 34 plus 57. We can add this. These are in 1's place. These are in 10's place. 6 plus 4. What is 6 plus 4? Yes, 10. 10 plus 7? Correct. 10 plus 7, 17. We can write 7 here. 1 is the carryover. Correct. 1 is the carryover. Then we add this 1 to 2. It will be 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3? Yes, 6. 6 plus 5? Children, 6 plus 5? 11. Yes, 11. 117 is the sum. It is the answer of this 3 2-digit numbers. Okay, then how can we write those numbers in expanded form? Let us try. How can we write it in the expanded form? Here, 26 equal, we know 26 equal 2 tens plus 6 ones. Am I correct? Yes. Then what about 34? Anyone say what about 34? Yes, correct. 3 tens plus 4 ones. Okay. The last number, 57, is equal to, yes, 5 tens plus 7 ones. Good. 7 ones. These are the expanded form of these numbers. Then what is adding by expanded form? We get adding these 3 numbers. Here we get total 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 7, 17 ones. Here total 17 ones. And here total 5 plus 3, 8 tens. And 8 plus 2, 10. 10 tens. Here total 10 tens. Clear? 10 tens plus 17 ones. Okay, children, what is 17 ones means? Yes, in 17 ones, it have 7 ones and 1 ten. That is 17 ones. 17 means 1 ten and 7 ones. Then this is 10 tens. Okay, 10 tens means 10 tens plus here 1 ten plus 7 ones. Okay, 10 ten plus 1 ten. 10 ten is equal. You know what is 10 tens means? 10 tens are equal to 100. Okay, 100. Here this 1 is in the third place. That is the 100 place. Then here 10 tens means 100. Okay, 100 plus 1 ten plus 7 ones. Clear? This is the adding by expanded form of this number. Okay, this is the expanded form of 170. Okay, children. Children, you have to complete page number 108 in your textbook. Page number 108. Some works are related with this topic. You have to complete it. Okay. Thank you.